Well, he had the need for speed, and now he has the need for a lawyer. A driver in New Hampshire was caught doing 161 miles per hour in this orange Corvette. Alejandro Zapata-Rebello was spotted by an officer on I-93. The officer called in for backup, and then the police were able to catch the driver because he got stuck in traffic. Zapata-Rebello was arrested and charged with reckless driving and disobeying an officer.